Woman is recovering after she was stabbed in Shively. Police say it happened just after 8 last night in the 4000 block of Lisa Avenue. The victim is said to be in her 70s. She was taken to a local hospital and is expected to survive. Officers say the stabbing happened between two known acquaintances and all involved individuals have been accounted. So police say there is no danger to the community.